If you're experiencing problems with the HC30E randomly turning on and off, the problem could lie in the remote switch. To eliminate the remote from the problem, operate the machine in manual. If the problem goes away, the problem could be in the remote switch line itself. For more in-depth troubleshooting, please refer to the operation manual troubleshooting section.